El peeps. I made it. Where are you guys? Hello? Fuck. They'll be here. Don't you worry, Jay. The platform has been sealed. I do not want to stay stuck down here. Lovely. Go!
You made it.
Adoring fans?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
We just have to find this chopper. Then it's fame and chat shows forever.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Geez.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Some end-of-the-world bunch called Eschaton. Thought they wanted to help save humanity, but all they really wanted was my blood.
What?
What?
Every fucking time!
Fool me once. But we are gonna take this whirly beast and fly out of here. Then we can all get on with our super sexy lives.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. We both remember Michael. Same thing here.
Shh. I know.
You're right, Patton. They have my blood. I have to track Dr. Reed down and stop him.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Always. And eyes open, okay? Someone pop that pilot.
Hey! I believe in you.
Faith. There's small choice in rotten apples. Right, on the trail of the perfidious Dr. Reed.